Welcome, welcome to today's session of Total Body Sculpt with resistance bands. Like you requested, by the way, I'm not the masochist, you are. So if you have a TheraBand, definitely grab that one. You will need it for the exercises that we'll do today. If you also have a mini band, please grab that one too. It's just easier with the transition with all the five exercises. If you don't, a TheraBand will do, so don't worry about that. As usual, make sure you have a mat to protect your joints. And also a water bottle, your sweat towel. We are ready to go. So I want you to start without TheraBand, without anything, right in the middle of the mat. And I want you to draw attention to your breath and your body. So take a big breath and inhale. And exhale, roll your shoulder down and back to lift up through the crown of your head. And by the way, you start to swing your legs up towards the sky, knees up towards the ceiling, and then you're swinging also the opposite arm to your leg. And we lift, we lift, we lift, we lift. Now guys, I want you to lift up both arms into a V position and have a little twist towards that leg that you're lifting. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Keep lifting up, warming up those obliques as well, the abdominals. Hello guys, Saturday afternoon, we are ready to go. Woo-hoo. And we go in four, in three, in two. You want to scoop it forward to finish up out of your turnout. Really reach for those toes, lift those legs as high as you can. You guys go six. That's it, in four, in three, in two, in one. Right away, you're coming down onto the mat. Fully stretch your legs towards the back. Tuck your toes under. Throw your shoulders down and back. Open up your chest. Nice and open. Inhale, exhale, and hold the stream for a little moment. Nice, guys. Find the plank position. Inhale, exhale. You're going to get the plank moving, and you're going to go into your commandos. So I want you to go down into your forearm and forearm, then press it back up. Return your palms directly under your shoulders. Other side, down, lift, lift. So down, down. Make sure you avoid any twist into the torso as well. It's an anti-rotation exercise. Are we ready? We're gonna pace it out a little bit more. Down, down, lift, lift. Down, lift, lift. Four more. Three more. You got it. Two more. Last one. You guys, we're gonna hold it down into your forearm. And we're gonna just go into plank seesaw. So we're gonna go forward, back, tap your knees to the floor, you lift them back up. Forward, back, you tap, you lift. And forward, and back, and tap, little faster. Ready? Forward, back, tap, lift. Forward, back. Nice and little movement, but nice and strong, energetic. That's it. Four more. Three more. Look at those abdominals engaging. Everything's on fire. That's it. Hold it there. We're going to go into your side plank. So right fingertips towards left cover. Open up towards the side. We're going to lift hold. Lift hold with your hips. Lift hold. Really crossing onto the floor. Lifting away from the floor. That's it. Woohoo! Feel the side abdominals on fire. Welcome to the party, guys. Two more. Last one, you have tiny lift a little bit faster. Little pulses, lift it up, lift, and lift. And if you need to take a modification, drop down the bottom knee. You're still working here. That's it. Four more. You got three. You got two. You got one. Hold at the top just for four, for three, for two, for one. Bring it back to center. If you need to take a quick child pose, go ahead, otherwise you're rocking forward, back, tap, and lift, forward, and back, tap, a little faster, just for four, this side. Woo! Three, two, you guys, if you're in child pose, you want to join me here, we're going to the other side, side plank, left fingertips towards the right elbow, open up towards the side, and lift hold, lift hold, take the modification if you need to, so you want to drop the bottom knee, otherwise stay here with me, really pressing the floor away. Lift it as high as you can. Last one, tiny little lift. Here we go. Lift, lift, stay with me. I hope you hear it. To motivate you. That's it. Eight more. Go six more. Go four. In three. Hold at the top. Just for four. For three. Higher. Two. One. Bring it back to center. We've run through those knees to finish up the set. So we're going right, left, micro bend in the knees. You got it. Make sure you're not piking those hips. You're not sagging into those shoulders. Keep opening the collarbones. You guys, we're gonna build up that finale into a cardio burst. You wanna run those knees as fast as you can for 10 seconds. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's run. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Toes together, knees apart. You guys push back into the child pose. We all deserve a little rest after that. One more exercise for your warm up today. I hope you're all warm up for that. But one more, just for your triceps to give them some land today. So palms directly under your shoulders, fingertips facing forward. If you have any wrist injuries, feel free to come up into your knuckles. Otherwise, we're going to just lift yourself nice and up away from the floor. Opening up the collarbones right away into the high diagonal. Now we need to fully stretch your left leg, pointing those toes towards the front. Now I want you to bend soft in your elbows, lift it up, lower, lift. Okay, we're gonna add a little kang-kang, a little fun with that leg. You ready? 3, 2, 1. So you lower, you lift. Woo! That's it. You're gonna squeak and kang-kang. And we're going three. You got it. Two. That's one. You're holding here, tiny little pulses, as well as kicking that leg towards your nose for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. In 3, 2, 1, and straight away, you swap leg over. We're gonna start again, straight away with that kang-kang this time. Lower, and lift, lower, lift. Woo-hoo! Feeling the burn. Sending the elbows towards the back and over the side of your body. Remember, three more. Two more. Last one. Hold it here. Final push. You got 8. Go 7. Go 6. In 5, 4. Kick that leg. In 3, 2, 1. Fully stretch the legs now towards the front. Press your hips as high as you can. Now, if you want an extra challenge, then press those elbows. Otherwise, just hold it here just for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, friends. And release, cross your fingertips, and draw a little circle on one side, and circles on the other side, releasing all of this tension from the breast. You guys, take every stretch, as well as engaging those muscles after all the isometric. And we're gonna press on straight into your thigh burn. Woohoo! That's what we're here for, right? Nice job. You guys, shake your palm forward or rather yourself, tuck your toes under. If you need to grab a sip of water, grab it now. And grab also your TheraBand or your mini band. Now, you're gonna use the mini band just for ease so these guys don't flop around. But if you have a TheraBand, I want you to squeeze your inner thighs together, place the band in the middle of your quads, and then give me 2 knots nice and tight in the band, okay? This is why. For ease, I'm gonna just use this because those loose ends are fluffing around. You can see the technique of the movement. So you wanna place the mini band, if you have one, in the middle of your thighs. Like I said before, it's never on your joints. So make sure that even if you place it, because the knee is never on top of the knee. So you wanna try and place it right in the middle. Nice guys, so we're gonna start with our calves lunge today. Do you love the calves? I certainly do. We're gonna start with your hands and your hips. Bring your shoulder down and back, opening up the chest, engaging the flat as well, and take your toes a little bit wider apart into a V shape. Now you wanna step your left leg behind and across the midline. You don't want it to be super far away from you, like in a lunge. And it's a cuss, so you want to keep it a little bit more in. Tuck your toes under. Gain the weight nice and center. Make sure your hip bones are facing the front. Now from here, we're going to lower down in 3 steps and lift up in 1. Here we go. Lower. two, one, tick it up. Here we go, another one. Two, one. Straight away, you want to engage those glutes as well. I know the focus here is on your thighs, but your glutes are working too. That's it. And of course, we want to engage those abdominals. So keep your chest, keep your pelvis slightly under to engage the lower part. Always the hardest one to turn on. And you give me two more like that. Three, two, one. Lift it up. Last one, lift. Lower. One, lift it up. Now lower down halfway. Drop out. Drop and hold. Making sure you're tracking your knees over the middle of your toes. Your weight is nice and centered. You're lifting up from the crown of the head. Nice and tall. Everything is engaged. That's it. Four more. Three more. We're going to go into the pulses. Last one. And pull it down and down. And each pulse, you want to drop the knee a little bit lower, bringing that lengthening into the flexors. Oh, yes. That is shaking, right? You want to start pressing those pelvis into one another, also engaging those lats muscles. Welcome to the party, you two. That's it. Four, four. Four, three. Four, two. Four, one. Now hold it down at the bottom. I want you to grab both knees towards the pinky toes. You rock and hold. Wrap up and grab and hold. Oh yeah, I know. Woo! Wrap hold. Both knees towards the pinky toes, really stretching the band for as much as you can. That's it. A little bit faster. Here we go. Eight, seven, six. Can you get a little bit lower? Here we go. In four, in three, in two. You guys, you give me a full range. Oh yes, we go lift. Go lower, now give me two, wrap the back. And lift, and lower, good, wrap, wrap. Here we go, and lower, and wrap. Feel the stretch, the release, and then wrap. Can you get a little lower? Four more, that's it. Woo! And three, nice. Good, two more. You're almost there, you guys. And last one. Lower down, hold it, drop back, and lift up the front heel, really pressing the palm into one another, finding the balance, and lower back down. Here we go, you go lift, go lower, single lift, and lower. Can you drop the back knee a little lower? Can you engage everything a little bit more? Tighten it up, and four more. You go three more, good, two more. Last one, you hold it up, shoot your arms nice and long towards the sky so you can drop an inch lower, squeeze these abdominals in. You give me 10, final pulses. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Keep the balance, you've got this. Go 4, go 3, 2, 1, and release. Shake it off straight away. We're going to the other leg. That's it. There's no time to waste. You guys, take that leg back and across. Tuck your toes under. Straight away, engage those abdominals and make sure your hips are nice and square. We're gonna lower down in three, two, one. Take it up and smile. Three, two, one. Why not, right? It's the weekend after all. That's it. Here we go. Lower, lower, lower. Take it out. We fully stretch those legs. This is your full range. And three, two, one. Take it out. Left one in three, two. We're going to hold it halfway next and drop hold. Drop hold. You want to make sure your weight is nice and centered. Good. Yes, and drop. You might feel that leg shaking a little bit sooner on this side. Doesn't mean you're weak. It's just your legs are already tired, which is normal. Pulse it down. That's it. And pulse. And pulse. Remember, guys, in your five set when you burn the most of your calories is when working on compound movements and on the biggest, the largest muscle groups. Hold it there for four, for three, for two, for one. And wrap back and hold. At least one good news, right? And wrap back and hold. Wrap back and hold. Make sure you take those knees towards the pinky toes. You want to really stretch the back. See if you can drop a little lower with the back knee. And four more. Go three more. Go two more. Can you press your palm in prayer? That's it. Tighten the wrap. And wrap. And wrap. Drop a little lower. Really press your palm into one another to engage those lats. Go eight, seven, six. In five, four to the change. In three, in two, in one. You shoot it up. And down, and wrap, Right back. This time we're gonna add a little arm choreography as well. So nice and big V shape and rock it back and back. Here we go, four more. Woohoo! That's it, and lift. And lower, and wrap, two more. No, 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 do not come out of this. For any reason, not now. Hold it right back. You wanna peel that front heel up and then take it back down. You peel it up, lower, peel it up, lower. So you can drop the back knee a little lower. Lift and lower. Really working on the ankle stability as well. That's it. And three. Woo! Two. Can you feel it? I feel it for sure. That's it, you guys, because I'm with you. You wanna stay with me, right? Shift this arm up. Inhale, exhale, so you can drop an inch lower. Now, make a final balance, and you're getting 10 final pulses, and we're at the 10. Go 9, go 8, and drop a little deeper. 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lock on. There you go. Woo! And release the back for now from your thighs. One last bicep. This time though, with the fair leg. We're gonna work on both your thighs and your arms with this one. So it's a double one. So, I want to obviously if your head, the band wrapped around your thighs, take your time, turn to the knot. You can understand now why I've been useful. So, you guys, you wanna grab a hold of the fair band and you wanna grab a hold of one edge of the strap in your right hand. The other hand is pressing against the spine. Going into your presses. Make sure straight away that you have some tension. Now get into your wide second position. Engage everything as soon as you can. So abdominals are engaged, glutes are engaged. So we're gonna go down for two, extending the arm towards the sky and lift it back up. Lower for two. Now lift for two. Now I'm gonna just turn around so you can see that I maintain that resistance in the band at all times. There's no slack there. That's it. Lower, I know. And same rule applies as before. You want to track these knees over your toes. You want to engage those abdominals nice and tight. Make sure you're not twerking. Not none of that business. We're kicking it in. Like you're sliding down the wall. Two more here. You're like, drop this chair. Just tell me what to do. That's it. You want to lower down. Hold it here. Tie it up. Pause this for 8. Go 7. Woo! 6. Nice. 5. 4. 3. See, just the heart rate increasing. 2. 1. You guys, you're going to change grip. So you want to take it now. Right in front of you. Wrapping the loose hands so they don't flop around for as much as you can. And you want to stretch it out for two, lift it up for two, then stretch lower. Two, and lift. For two, you go ahead. From your triceps, we're going to focus a little bit more onto the chest. We have done the press today. That's it. Two more. Go, lift. And lower down, you're holding it here, tiny little contraction. You're popping down and you're stretching the band. Nice and little, nice and sharp. That's it. Feel the burn. Woo-hoo! Really turning those arms today. That's what we're gonna do. In four, in three, in two, in one. Now you guys, other arm. So you wanna press the right hand in the middle of your back now. You want to stretch your left. We're going to start again from the top. So you lower. Go to you lift. Go to here we go. Lower. Keep the smile. Lower. Stretch. In. Two. Really stretch that up. Find a little shake sensation in the top. Lower. Two. Lift. Two. And three more. Nice job. Keep lifting up for the crown of the head. Then let the pelvis go back behind you. That's it. Last one. You guys, you hold it down, time to pause and wait. Pause. Both on and legs. Really feeling the burn, feeling the shake. Eight more. Eight. Six. In four. In three. In two. In one. You want to change the grip again straight away. You're coming at the top. Now you lift up your right heel. Inhale. Exhale. Time to press. Press, press, towards the side. But you want to push those walls away so you can drop and just lower into that position. You want to add a little tilt over that leg that is lifted. You want to press just your right palm towards the floor. Really getting the shoulder, the deltoid muscle going. Go 8, go 7, go 6, go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift it back up, switch leg, and tilt straight away. You press, press, press. Just your left, you guys. You're so close now. For 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, a little lower, and 1. Bring it back to center so you can fill up both knees. Inhale, exhale, so you can drop a little lower until you shake, until you shake. Let it shake. I'm shaking like crazy. You guys, join me. Otherwise, what do I do it for? That's it. You guys, we're going to press both palms out to the side, and we're going to let the shake go and pulse it down for 8, for 7, for 6, for 5, in 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. We need a lot of the best stretch today. So if you have a piece of furniture or a chair, like I said at the beginning, grab it now to give you some balance. Otherwise, if you feel confident with your balance, grab a hold of your left toes. Squeeze the inner thighs together, press your hips forward. Maybe lift that belt and to lift yourself up, nice and long. Stretching the spine muscles now. Inhale, exhale. Take the same arm up and across, pressing that arm nice and close to your chest. Stretch your shoulders. You know what's next, right? The booty burn. We love it. Nice. Release it and grab a hold of your right toes. Press the heel as close as possible to the glutes. Press your hips forward, squeeze in the thighs. See if you can find the balance lifting up the arm. Bring shoulder down and back. That's it. You guys, into your shoulder stretch. Arm across, shoulder down. Release all the tension you might have into that body. Nice work, everybody. We get to that half pass. Flying actually pass. So, I want you guys to grab a hold of your mini band or your ferroband. And if you have your ferroband, I want you to do the same thing that you've done before with the knots. Otherwise, step into the mini band. We're gonna step into the mini band and place it in the middle of your calves. Now, this is the time that you might need a chair, some sort of piece of comfort, of the furniture that you need to keep yourself balanced. Next, we're gonna work with these, and we're doing it standing up to start working. So grab a hold of your furniture or place your hands on your hips. You get up tenders. And you want to give me a slightly turn out, not too big, towards the diagonal with both legs. And then you want to stretch the band towards the side and then into the diagonal behind. Yeah, you're not ready. What's gonna happen, right? That's it. Now, squeeze everything tight, everything up. Lift up for the crown of the head. You want to lift up that leg towards the ceiling for 2. Lower back down for 2. Here we go. 2, lower, 2. Doesn't matter. Do not this gear. The finger is high. I got a crown in my toes, so I'm gonna keep the foot flat. Doesn't matter if you're pointed or flat at this point. That's it. As long as you lift it up. Nice. Now give me a soft bend into that supporting leg. That's it. Just to give you a little bit more stability and work on bone density. Lift up. 2. Lower. 2. Lift. 2. Lower. 2. 2 more like that. And lift. Now just keep lifting up to the front. Nothing's happening. And time to lift. 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 Keep it lifted halfway. Bring stretching into the back. 8 more. 6 more. 4. 3. 2. 1. Now from here, I want you to swing it to the side of your body and then bring it back into the leg. So swing it to the side and back. 4, 2. Here we go. Swing it. And back. Nice. Little semicircle. Not even. Even smaller. It's funny how such a small movement can vary that much, right? And back. That's it. 3 more. And back. We're nearly there, I promise. We won't stay long in this position. Give me just one more. That's it. And lift that leg up. Flex your toes now. And energize this leg. Stretching that to take tiny little pulses up for 10, for 9. Make your shoulders are nice and long for 6, for 5, for 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. Nice job. You guys, you want to place the bun a little bit higher now. Again, in the middle of your thighs and lower down to the mat with the same leg that you've been working on the top. So you're coming into a sort of L-shaped position here. So my thighs are parallel to the short side of the mat, whereas this guy is parallel to the long side of the mat. Come up onto your forearm and straight away engage to the abdominis. Now, from here, you just lift the leg for 2 and lower for 2, maintaining the 90 degrees angle as you need. That's it. And it's gonna feel like a feather after the previous exercise, isn't it? That's it. Like, yeah, you are. Do you know what a feather is? I know, I know. That's it. Lift it up, hold it up. Tiny little pulses. Little, little, lift, and lift. Now make sure you have some space behind you. If you're like me, you have the sofa, maybe you want to shuffle a little bit more forward for the next one. In 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. You want to press the leg back behind you, maintaining the 90 degrees angle, and then bring it back forward. So the leg is still slightly lifted from the front leg, so you keep maintaining the resistance in the back. That's it. And forward, 2, and up. Squeeze in the back, engaging the glutes, and forward, 2, back, 2, bring it back to center, and again, pulse it up, and up, and up. Now the burn is back, isn't it? You've got 8 more. Good, 6 more. We're preparing for lift now, I promise you. 3, 2, 1. You want to press into the forearm, maintaining the shape of the flex. You want to lift it up, and lower back down. Here we go, lift it up, 14. Lower, 14, lift, 14, squeeze the inner thigh. Here we go, single and back, single and back. Woo! That's it, you guys. You go in a 4 more, the 3 more, the 2 more. You want to hold it out at the top. You're going to fully stretch the leg, maybe fully stretch the arm, and then bring elbow and knee towards each other. So fully stretch for 2 in 14. Hold it there. You're nearly close. You're nearly there. Woo! Feel the butt. 2 more. Yes. And back. 2. And in. 2. And back. Now a little lift just for 10. For 9. For 8. For 7. Even high. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. You guys, release the band. We take a quick stretch there. No, that was brutal. I don't even know if my leg was up away from the mat. You guys, I'm sure you're doing a good job. Take this stretch, enjoy it. Take a deep breath. Then one more leg to go. Then one abdominal set, and I set you free. Oh, yes. So, guys, step again. In the mini band, with the mini band to start in the middle of your calf. Now, this leg is gonna get tired sooner, obviously, because your supporting leg is already at the failing point, so don't be scared about it. You might not even come up off the floor, and that's fine. So, we're in this together, remember. Then soften the front leg, the supporting leg, and take your leg to the side and across. We're gonna lift. 4, 2, now drop it, 4, 2, and lift, 2, and lower, 2. Lift up through the crown of the head, nice and tall, everything engaged, especially the glutes. And lower, 4, 2, go lift, 2, lower, 2, and 2 more feet, and lower, you got it, lift, 2, you know what's next, little tiny pulses at the top, little pulse, pulse. And pulse, really stretch the band each time. Try to gain a little bit more height. That's it. For 4, for 3, for 2, for 1. You want to sweep the leg towards the side and back, maintain the length through the back of the knee. This leg is still softly bent. And forward, 2, and back, 2, and forward, 2. Keep smiling. That's it. We've got this, you guys. And forward, and back. And forward, and back. Now period, point and flex. Go point and flex. Energize that supporting leg. Lift it up a little bit higher. And point and flex. Four more. The three more. The two more. The one. Hold it. One time. Little pauses to finish up. Maybe shoulders are nice and long. We go eight. Go seven. Go six. Go five. In four. In three. In two. In one. You guys, you lower yourself down. Straight away on the floor. Straight away into the 90 degrees angle. You lift it up for two. You lower for two. Lift. Two. And lower. Two. Maintain the 90 degrees. Remember, it's not a clown show. It's something different today. That's it. Woo! And you lift. Two. And lower. Hold it up. And you will pulse. And pulse. 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 You're stretching the band. That's it. You've got this. Eight more. Go six more. You reverse it back. Remember, gain the space if you need to. And back. For two. And in. For two. You guys, my bad. You needed the band above your knee. If you listened to me last time, and you've been a good girl, you've done it by yourself. That's it. And back for two. This is why. That's it. And back. Two. And in. Two. Back. For two. And in. Now push it back. And up. And up. Nice. You guys, now you want to apply pressure onto that forearm and lift up all your body weight up towards the sky for two, lower for two. So you want to squeeze your inner thighs together and you lift for two, you lower, two, lift, two, and lower. Now you're tired, but no, come out of this. We're in this together till the end. Lift for two and lower for two. Hold it up. Now you can stretch that leg, re-extend that arm, and bring it in. Elbow to knee. You stretch. Bring it in. Stretch. Bring it in. Stretch. Bring it in. Stretch. Bring it in. Hold it up at the top. Tiny little pulses with your legs nice and stretched out to the side. Here we go. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And you got this. Woo! You guys,
we're done.
Great job. Get rid of the band. Oh yes. We're almost good. Almost. We have one more exercise, like I said, for your core. And then we're done. We enjoy the stretch and the glutes. Elongating those muscles. Shaping up your body. The long, lean figure. Nice, guys. So, last but not least, we're going to place the band like we last had it. In the middle of your thighs. Now guys, round back 45. I want you to come down to your core. I want you straight away to take your pelvis under and give me a diamond shape with this one. Lift it up. So from this, the movement is just within your tailbone. Nothing else is moving. So I want to see this, okay? The movement in your legs comes from the tailbone. So you just tap under. And release, tuck, release, tuck, release. Tiny little movement. Take a picture. Yes. Tuck, release. We're deepening that connection with those abdominals. We're drawing that navel as close as possible to the spine. You got it. Two. Nice. One. Hold it here. Tiny little pulse. Even smaller. Pulse. 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 Eight more. Eight. Open up those collarbones, look up to the high diagonal, lower down your left leg. Now from here, tap in the hold again, tap hold, tap hold. Shake off the tension in your neck, keep your head bending, keep opening through those collarbones. Four more, go three more, two more, last one. Now we go tap again, pulse, pulse. If you want an extra challenge, make those legs a little heavier, extending them up towards the sky. Eight. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring it back into diamond shape. Inhale, exhale. You breath back, tap, and hold. Breath back, tap, release. Breath back, tap, release. When you're wrapping both knees towards the side, tap, release. Breath back, tap, release. Breath back, tap, release. Lower down the right leg. Now you tuck and hold. Almost there. Tighten the hold. Release the tension in your neck. Tap off. Tap off. Four more here. You're nearly there. You're so close, you guys. Three. The two. Go one, little tiny tap. Here we go, tap, and tap, and tap, and tap. Make sure you stretch those legs, the other challenge. That's it, we've got eight, go seven, go six, in five, in four, in three, in two, in one. Now maintain that length in those legs. See if you can lower that a little bit more. Inhale, exhale, keep your pelvis a little bit more, or you can have the pelvis. Inhale, exhale, this is your final challenge. I want you to tuck in both legs. That's it, you guys, you have 10 of these and you're out. Can you do this with me? You can, let's go, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Good, that resistance back. And lower down, come up and touch the floor. To the left hand side of your body, head and shoulder to the right. Beautifully stretch the other arm. If you're like me, you have a sofa, just bend in 90 degrees, but keep both shoulders down onto the mat. Inhale, exhale, bring it back to center and to the other side. Final stretch. Inhale, exhale, and bring it back to center. Grab hold of the fairbank that should be right next to you. And you want to place that right foot right in the middle of the band and free stretch the other leg. Inhale, exhale, and as you exhale, you want to draw that right leg as close as possible to your nose. Really trying to stretch through the back of the leg. I'm smiling just because my legs are shaking even doing this. I'm sure yours too. So guys, slow down. Great effort. Inhale, exhale, and when you exhale, you want to draw the leg underneath. Now, take both edges of the strap with the left hand and take the leg across the length of your body to stretch your ankle. Now, if you want to have it stretch, if that wasn't enough, turn your foot slightly towards the floor. Make sure your sequins are still here, attached to the floor. You're not going there, no, no, no. Thank you so much and I'll see you again next week.